Welcome to Sauce Cooking Channel. Today I am going to show you how to make bagul upma or puffed rice upma. For the puffed rice upma, the ingredients are puffed rice, turmeric powder, salt, seasoning seeds, oil, curry leaves, green chilies and onions.
This is dahlia split powder or papul podi and it is made with dahlia split, red chili powder, salt and garlic.
First we need to soak the puffed rice in water and we need to squeeze all the water. Once the pan is hot, we need to add the oil to pan. Then we need to add seasoning seeds.
Add onions, green chilies and curry leaves. And we need to add turmeric powder.
Add the puffed rice. Now we need to add dahlia split powder or papul podi. And we add salt to it. And we need to mix it well.
In South India, they eat this one for breakfast. Lower the flame and let it cook for 1 to 2 minutes. Now the puffed rice upma is ready to serve. Thanks for watching. If you like my video, please subscribe. Thank you.